court in South Africa has heard how this respected botanist and his wife were beaten to death, put in a sleeping bag and thrown into a crocodile-infested river. Rod and Rachel Saunders were respected and well-known botanists and seed hunters. They'd spend 6 months a year scouring mountains, forests, wild areas for rare seeds. The couple were last seen by a BBC documentary crew filming an episode of Gardener's World. In February 2018, their bodies were pulled from the river. Their bodies were unrecognisable when they were pulled out. They'd been decomposed and eaten by reptiles. It was months later when police couldn't find any trace of them that they decided to DNA test the bodies, and it came out that it was them. Three people were standing trial for their murder.